16. I'm David.
Yes, and I'm Candice. It's truly a pleasure to be part of this show with you guys tonight. So first of all, let us introduce our honorable guests. They are Professor Mok, Dean of Honors College. Dr. Zay Wodani, Teaching Fellow of Honors College. And Professor Timothy Simpson, Teaching Fellow of Honors College.
And also we have Professor Chetina, Teaching Fellow of Honors College, and her husband. Professor Wang, FSS Coordinator of Honors College. Ms. Dorothy Choi, Functional Head of College Administration. Mr. Hurric Co, functional head of College Administration. Ms. Loretta Fong, Secretary to Dean. Ms. Amy Tong, Secretary to Dean. And Mr. Christian Lu Lam, Administrative Assistant.
Yes, and we also thank University of Macau Honors College, Lord's Gold Bakery, Macau Airline, and Coca-Cola Company Limited for being our sponsors tonight. So David, have you realized something different on Facebook these days?
Yes, everyone is changing their cover photos and share the marvelous trailer. And I thought, you know, there was a Hollywood movie.
Uh-huh.
So, what's it all about? What's meant by mask off?
Well, good question. But let's leave this question for our clever audience, for them to explore and discover by themselves.
Alright, but let me give you some hints. I knew that this musical is divided into three stages. The first stage is named Frozen. Perhaps this part can bring you back to the time when you first entered the university. You felt that you are alone, feeling that you are nobody and nobody actually cares about you.
Right, and after Frozen, we have the melting stage, in which we try to step out of our comfort zone and open our true self to others. However, in this stage, we might encounter many obstacles which might draw us back to a lonely corner. At that very moment, efforts, support, encouragement, and love are needed in order to break through and enter the last stage.
Yes, and our last stage is heated, where we started to truly free ourselves and truly open our heart to others without feeling uncomfortable. So, this is the main storyline of our musical. I know all of you have been longing to see your friends' performances, right? So, let's start the show.
Woohoo! Let's give them a round of applause!
会想起难忘的心情，我想我的思念是一种病，处处不能痊愈。People hate, people fight, truly hurt. That was the sweetest time in my life.
I guess so. We have been singing this song for an hour.
What a wonderful memory. Do you want to listen to a story?
Here we go again.
Come on, this time it's a story you've never heard before.
And that's Jack, who is mean this is you when you were 20?
Yeah, that's me when I was young. I have no talents and don't know how to make friends. Every day I prepare many food, hoping to bring lunch and share with my friends. But every day is just a waste.
So lonely in your campus life.
For sure, I don't want to be alone. No one wants to be isolated. When I was young, I tried, However, sometimes when I greeted them and said hi, they just went away. It seemed like there was an invisible gap between them and me. Sometimes when they are having lunch together, I wanted to join, but no one wanted to sit with me. And I knew they just took the chance to gossip about me. It seemed like I must behave in the exact way they did. When I got into trouble and desperately needed help, no one ever cared. They just passed by, not even showing any sympathy. You know what? I felt like I must change and shape myself to fit their norms and practices.
There must be a reason that they were being indifferent to you.
I didn't know why. I just kept on trying and trying.
I am happy to be with them, but I'm really exhausted to wear a mask and leave. To others. Whenever people come and find me, I just wear my mask and be a fake one. I'm afraid to show my real side.
Thank you.
friend in campus, or should be my best friend in my life. Do you recognize now? She's Granny Shirley, who always gives you sweets. We spend so much time playing together. We study together.
Hello, good evening. Thank you for coming to my concert tonight, and this will be the last concert here in this campus. Maestro, thank you very much for coming, especially my former students, and of course, you look familiar, right? Maestro, so this song is dedicated especially to all of you.
Thank you.
staying together for a long time. Is it the true self you are showing to me?
I'm afraid.
You don't have to be covered. I'm not afraid. Please, don't put your mask on. Please, don't slam your heart. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time and forever, I finally understand. For the first time and forever, we can fake this hand in hand. We can walk through this fear together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time and forever, I will be right here.
Shelley, please go back home. Your life away. Go enjoy the sun with all your happy friends.
Yeah, but
I mean you well, just let me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just let me be, there's nothing we can do.
Actually, you're not.
What do you think that we can?
You never try, but you say no.
What should I do now?
Please just let the mask off, you be free. Trust me, put your mask off.
I think I can.
I can?
I can!
Yeah!
Let me take you somewhere.
Where?
Where I met your grandpa.
Wow, a new story. How's it?
If I didn't put off my mask, I would never realize the existence of love. I would never realize that there was somebody loving me. Only by opening our true selves to others could we be able to discover the beauty of the world. I believe people will eventually understand us and open themselves to us too. Although it takes long, it's worth waiting for. The fear of uncertainty should not hinder us from being kind and true.
Put off your mask and smile and love and feel.
Let me just survive. Still the one. No limitations. Thank you.
Carol and Michael!
Lyra and Eric.
Annie and Jessica.
Jack and Jenny. Elsa and Jenny. Vanessa and Elaine.
Theo and Holly.
Sandy and Shirley. Scarlett and Christy.
Vicky and Jane. Iris and Cherry.
Lynn and Carla. Chris and Angel.
Jaylee and Eve. Will, Stella and Jack.
And finally, we have our main characters, Pat and Claire! Wow, is it awesome, Candace?
It's also be awesome, David. And that's the meaning of mask off. It's only when you put off your mask, true happiness comes along, and perhaps true love. I'm very happy to see that the boy can finally put down his mask and get along well with his true heart.
Yes, I agree. And the umbrella dance is very excellent, you know. And I believe that they have already practiced for so many times. And the singing performance is good, and the acting, like the toxic dance, like the videos, oh my god, they are all awesome, right?
Come on! We shouldn't always praise ourselves, right? Tonight, there are many people whom you couldn't see them around on stage throughout the whole musical. But without them, this musical can never exist. And tonight, perhaps, will not be a memorable night for us. So, we have to give a really big hand to our chief directors, Connor!
Also a big hand to our coordinators of communication, Angela and Lynn, as well as our coordinator of technology, Jack. And finally, we have our coordinators of general affairs, Candice, Holly, Lyra, and Shirley.
So now, let's invite our Chief Director Connor, who is also the professional designer of all these wonderful posters and videos, to come up and share with us. Welcome, Connor.
Thank you, Candice and David. Before I entered the Honors College, I was just like a typical college student who went to classroom to have classes and then went away. Not having a fixed group of people having classes together, this is a big difference with my high school or even secondary school experience. Somehow I found it really difficult to make new friends and build real friendship in the university, until one day I met this group of people. Here is where I found my sense of belonging. For the first time, 47 people gathered together to have lunch. For the first time, people give presents and cards to encourage each other. For the first time, people sat down and shared their thoughts about the future, just like they had food. You can probably tell, the story of the grandma in this musical Masked Doll is more or less the same as the story of mine, or even the story of every student in class 2016. Frozen, melting, heated, things change so rapidly. It's really like a miracle, and I definitely want to share this miracle with all of you in this creative way. Sometimes really tired when you're putting on your mask. So just try to express yourself and your feelings in a real way. Just try to open your true self to others. Just try to love others more and care others more. You'll be surprised at what you will get in return. You'll be amazed and you will find the world is much more better and wonderful than you think. So put off your mask and smile, and love, and feel. Thank you.
Thank you, Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Next, let's have our HCSA president, Stephanie, to share with us her feeling.
Maybe you could see me on the poster, but I didn't show on the stage. Just a few words, and first, thanks everyone coming. In spite of having so many presentation projects in this month, and what's more is that today there is a very happy way. So really thank you everyone coming. And next, I want to clarify some point. First, some people ask, why we have to do a talent show like this? Don't you think it's not related with the leadership development? Well, here I'll like say, it's a bit not related, but I can tell you leadership is not really about theoretical knowledge. You cannot learn it and apply it. It's all about your attitude. And that's why we are standing here. We have the heart to serve you guys, and we want you guys to be happy. And actually, to be a good leader, we think that we need to step out from our comfort zone and let go our fear, and that's why we sing Let It Go here. And actually, many of us here sing and dance in front of so many great audience for the first time, but they still maintain all their good sign to all of you. And next is that we believe that we can accomplish this so in the very first step. So we believe that if you think you can, you can. And there's always a stage for you to perform. And here is where we stand here. And last, we think that to be a leader, we need to be very humble and to be a servant leader. And maybe some of you think that, oh, this show is not perfect. Yeah, it's imperfect. And leader can be imperfect. But what makes a leader perfect is that they have the heart to make things perfect for others. And here we are. And today, this talent show is just the first stage of our servant leadership journey. And I'm very happy to have you all here to witness our dedication and demonstration and also determination. And to keep my promise, I won't keep it very long. And thank you again, and thank you for coming.
Thank you, Stephanie, and the whole executive team once again. So, now, may we invite our professor, Dr. Udani, to have a few words in terms of our performance.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed an honor to be part of the Honors College. First, I'd like to thank the parents of the people, the students who are here. Can we give a big hand to all the parents of the students who are here? Thank you very much for you, for all of you. Thank you very much for trusting the University of Macau. Thank you very much for entrusting your children to the Honors College. It's indeed an honor to be here. I've been with the Honors College for the last 5 years, teaching this leadership development course. And it's a course which actually is outside the box. So we started with Macau Tower activities. Our students have the Leadership Enhancement Advancement Project, where they go around to lift the level of happiness of the students for some social outreach within the campus. We have leadership workshops, etc. Of course, I give them a lot of work, but at the same time, here we begin to realize that these students actually are ordinary students. They're referred to sometimes as elite, but they are as ordinary as you are. Ordinary people trying to make things extraordinarily well. I'm deeply honored to be part of this group, and I won't have second thoughts of saying that in my 5 years in the Honors College, it's the best class that I've handled so far and the happiest. Let's give a big hand to AC2016. Well, you would be amazed, and I'm amazed at the bond, the camaraderie, and the family spirit in this group. For you to be able to know them better, I recommend that you read their blogs, go to the website of the Honors College, click on their names, and you'll see the story of their leadership journey. I won't say goodbye to this class, I will still see them. And you know, it's always difficult for me to leave a class, because in teaching them, I put my whole heart and mind. And well, this class is like a family to me as well. And of course, I'd like to thank the Dean of the Honors College for his trust in me, and also the Honors College staff. And thank you to all of you, University of Macau students. Without you, we won't be here. Without the students of the University of Macau, the university won't exist. Thank you very much for you. Thank your parents for entrusting you to us. Thank you.
So, Candice, before we play a full stop to our talent show, let's have something exciting.
Yes, it's our lucky draw time! We've been waiting for it for so long, right? So, what are our prizes
like? Well, we have the prizes like iPod Touch and the Skywalk tickets as well. So, may we invite... May we invite